Rehrig Pacific Company is a fourth generation family-owned business. We're a manufacturer, injection molder in plastics, and we make reusable transport packaging. Our challenge was being able to surface all this edge-based data that we were collecting to our customers. Amazon QuickSight had all the capabilities that we were looking for. It had the ability to generate dashboards quick. It had the ability to embed them into our own applications, and that was very important to us. What we're really excited about is the scenario analysis capability, and that is coming for Amazon Q in QuickSight. You can look at all the data already in your QuickSight. You can bring in other data for context, and by using the tool, the insights that the analysts are getting are some that then prompt them to dig deeper. So what if I make this change in my configuration? What will happen, you know, in my supply chain? With the scenario analysis capability, we're actually now able to use the tool and automate some of those analyst functions. And so it's making them 5 to 10 times more productive than they are today. So the real benefit for the customer is being able to actually see the data that's happening at the edge, dig deep into it, and then look at how they can make changes and then use the tool again to predict how those changes will affect their operation. By enabling our customers to self-service their analytics, it also allows us to focus on other feature-driven development to enhance and drive the product.